Si se puede!
One of the things that I've learned in my tenure as city attorney, that the most effective way to keep our communities safe is to deal with it from the roots of the grass up, not from the top down. And Barack Obama thinks that same way. That let's think about prevention. Let's think about preventing crime from happening in the first place. It's probably cheaper, first of all, but it's the morally correct thing to do as well. And we need leadership who doesn't rest on old traditional ideas of how to deal with what seemed like unsolvable problems, because we've now learned here in Los Angeles that if we deal with it from the roots of the grass up, we actually can keep communities safe, and we have. You know, just last year we had a 40% decline in gang-related homicides. It's the lowest it's been since we started counting. But because we were in the community, I put my prosecutors in the community, they walk the community, they walk there. They don't prosecute people, they prevent crime from happening. That's the kind of thinking that Senator Barack Obama will bring to the White House.
And on the immigration issue, I'm wondering why he's the right candidate for that issue as well.
Well, I think that he is in a position to be smart about it. To think that this is a problem that's going to go away simply because we'll enforce the law is silly. And I couldn't keep communities safe here in Los Angeles if every day I was out trying to enforce immigration laws. Because the law-abiding residents of this community, many of which who are immigrants, some are undocumented, some are not, have to give me information to keep the streets safe. And if they don't want to talk to me, I can't keep anybody safe. We just have to think smart about this idea, and I think Barack Obama will think smart about dealing with the immigration issue in a way that all of us can feel comfortable. Ultimately, we'll move the country forward, not backward. Who is going to bring the country together? Who is going to stand up and say that it's not the Irish dream, it's not the Japanese dream, or it's not the Mexican dream, it's the American dream? That's what we're fighting for. And immigrants make that blossom. They have throughout history. It's been immigrants who have come here chasing that American, uniquely American dream. And who best represents that? The Kennedys represent it, and Senator Barack Obama represents that for Americans. An elected life. In order for accomplishment to occur, in order for great things to happen, there's that intangible element that all of us know what it is, but we can't quantify it, and that is that magic of inspiration. You have to inspire people to rise up, because each of us by ourselves can't do it, but all of us together can. And that's what I think Barack Obama will deliver as President of the United States of America.